Friends, today India is in a unique position where our rapid growth enables us to cater to diverse demand. Our people are rapidly defeating poverty, moving up the economic ladder with increasing purchasing power. Thus, if you want to invest in a market where there is a scale, come to India. Our middle class is a huge segment of people who are aspirational and has a global outlook. Thus, if you want to invest in a market where the latest trend and futures are appreciated, come to India. Our youth are one of the largest users of the app economy. From food to transport, and from movies to hyper-local delivery, startups are acing everything. Thus, if you want to invest in startups with a huge market, come to India. Our infrastructure creation is expanding at a fast pace, from highways to metros, from railways to ports, from airports to logistics. Each sector is seeing massive investment and tremendous potential. Thus, if you want to invest in one of the world's largest infrastructure ecosystem, come to India. We are rapidly modernizing our cities and equipping them with latest technology and citizen-friendly infrastructure. Thus, if you want to invest in urbanization, come to India. We have opened our defense sector like never before. If you want to make in India, for India, and for the world, come to India. We are building tens of millions of homes for the poor and middle classes. This is perhaps the largest housing effort in the world. Thus, to invest in reality, come to India.